Oh, there's some stuff. Look at all this powder. Oh. Woo! Oh, it's windblown powder stash right here. Amazing. Oh, very slow. All right, maybe a bad look. Very, all right.
Summit quad. It is Valentine's Day here in Whiteface Ski Area. Got a couple inches of fresh snow last night. Temperatures are in the teens, low 20s, so it's a nice wintry day. We're going to be doing a top to bottom run today. We're going to do Skyward, which is finally open, to the base, 3,166 feet of vertical, the greatest in the east. Well, technically, that's the greatest lift served. Hike 2 at a ski resort would also be Whiteface. That's 3,430 feet. And that's hiking up to the slides from the summit quad. So it's a beautiful day out here. Sun's out. It's a little bit cold. Well, it's a good thing we hit Skyward earlier because they closed it. You can see this orange rope up here. This right here, Parrot Run, that we're going down. Windblown powder. It's fun. Thank you.
see with this shade.
Day 76 for me. We reached that on Valentine's Day. Pretty cool. In 2024, first time I've ever gotten it that early, that's for sure. Actually, this is only the second most I've ever skied day wise in one season. Number one is like 81 or 82 days, so should pass that next week. So like I said earlier, it did snow last night, some windblown powder stashes out there, which is cool. A little on the firm side, but that was to be expected. It's windy. And we had a big freeze up over the weekend, so I'm not extremely surprised by that. There's also some runs that are closed because they're too firm. They're making snow on the Wilmington Trail, for those wondering. That will probably be open in the next few days, I would imagine. Look forward to that. GoPro froze up on me. Struggles in the cold. This is approach.
Get over. Well, it looks like you can enter halfway down through thruway, so we will do that. Woo. Listen to that. Oh man. There's a lot of ice here. You can't see it, but it is absolutely there. Yeah, ice. There we go. There's some snow. There's a lot of ice. There's more ice. Oh. Windblown powder is helping. You know what? We may skip Drapers if Lower Parkway is open. Drapers. That's it. Thanks for watching, y'all.